Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loaded, which is why you're here.
Moving. There is more here.
Technically, this is stealing, but don't let that bother you. The Corpus aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude either. They sell anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong. I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damned Grineer. That's unforgivable.
You're not done yet. Find the next cache. You almost have what you need.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
Fuck.
Time for extraction, Tenno. You got all you came for.
The Ascarus has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me over your own free will.
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now, I am part of you.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong. But with a flaw, we are diseased, rotting, sterile. But now, we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queen. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last, at peace. Father, grandfather. What do you think you're doing? What a waste.
Tenno. Good. You managed to disarm Vor's Ascaris. I thought I lost you. Oh no. The Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vor before it detonates. Get to navigation. Boarding a Grineer ship to access their personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vor.
Operator, what are you waiting for? Ordis assumes finding Vor implies violence? Hello, Operator. May I suggest you access navigation and save your life? For my sake.
The systems on this Grineer galleon can be made compatible with your ship. Find and extract a navigation segment.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens! But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
Oh, yeah, who runs?
We have what we... Wait. Tenno, coordinates in this nav segment put the galleon on a direct course to a convoy of colonists. You have a choice. You can extract now, or you can disable this galleon and save the colonists. Saving the colonists could jeopardize this mission. I recommend you head straight to extraction, but the choice is yours. The Ascaris failsafe is attacking your systems. Your shield capacity has just been halved. You're wasting precious time, Tenno.
Rot!
You've reached the ship's power systems. Destroy the reactor. Destroy the fuel injectors. This ship has escaped. I admire your noble intentions, Tenno, but you must survive for the future of the system. When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console. The detonator is charging up. You need to bring Vore down. He thinks he can capture you again. Don't worry. I will be with you. Let us show him how much you have learned. Tenno must be a master of all their weapons. Prove yourself with your primary weapon.
Yeah.
believe you can handle more. Continue. Formidable performance. This test is now complete. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. Are you ready, Tenno? Facing Vor is the only way to rid yourself of him permanently. This is our chance. Vor has been stripped of his elite guard. He is vulnerable. Take him out.
get your hot rest like hot water.
Run! That's glad!
I could have saved the Grenier, but they cast me out. Maybe it's not too late to draw your divine blood. you down like a rabbit, Cooper.
Directly connect to Vor. You're done here. Go to extraction.
Ah!
be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here. You've done it, Tenno. Vor's Ascaris is gone. You are free now. But your work has just begun. The origin system is in chaos, and it needs you, Tenno. Vor was just a part of the Grineer machine, and we have seen that the Corpus have begun amassing weapons of their own. It is a dangerous time.
Ordis will gladly assist the Operator in cutting a bloody path in whatever mission they choose.
We will be at your side. There will be others too. It is time for the Tenno to return. So, what mission will you do next?